All right, so Sparks is going to show you what he does all day. I do this 10 times. This is only step three. Sometimes I do this 15 times a day. So step three, here we go. And I'm not trying to do this any faster than anybody else would. I'm just trying to do it as fast as that I would do it. So if you want to see me do this 10 times a day, that would be great. That would be great. I need somebody to help me do this. Myself, actually. And here we go. I wrote every single one of these pages myself. So at the very end, you just have to put them up, and that process takes a minute. The better internet that you have, possibly I can shave it down maybe 20 seconds. I don't know. Anyway, I really haven't been doing anything with my day. I did make myself some stuffed shells. I went off my diet a little bit, but no one cares. It's gonna beep. It's not even me doing it fast. It's just me working. You just saw me publish a website page and do all the social media in 5 minutes, 55 seconds. Now, let's go on to chore number two, which is make sure my Yelp is updated. Boy, still trying to catch up, so I gotta do two of these. Because I have to do two, because that's one more than the pages I make, and I'm making ground. So it's going to do its thing, it's going to blip, and then I can go back to work, dump it in the folder, over here. Throw some ads up. It's not that it has to be done fast, it's just that it has to be done right. And there's just nothing you can do about it. You have to do it. And it'd take like 10 people to do it, I just did. Oh well. Just work. Sorry, you wasted 10 minutes. Finished with Rhode Island.